So again, I'm here with Emily. We're going to talk about this. Emily, what are three ways that you can get exposure to lead?
From what I understand, you can accidentally eat it, you can breathe it in, and it can get into your skin.
Emily's absolutely right. There's inhalation, ingestion, and absorption. The three ways that you can get lead exposure. So let's talk about those. So when it comes to inhalation, obviously breathing, how do we have inhalation exposure at a range?
Unfortunately, every time you're shooting, you're breathing it in. Every time you pull that trigger down range, the lead is spraying out of the gun.
Absolutely. Now, when we talk about ingestion, how would you potentially get lead into your mouth when you're at a range?
If you're eating while you're shooting, that's definitely one way of doing it.
Yeah, Emily's absolutely right. Eating's bad. Also, another thing people don't consider a lot of times is gum. If you're chewing gum while you're shooting, those lead particles are getting into your mouth and you're absorbing them through the chewing of the gum. And finally, there was absorption that Emily mentioned where it gets into your skin. So a lot of people don't realize that lead is gonna get on your hands while you're loading bullets, while you're handling your firearm, while you're shooting. It's coming all over on your exposed skin. Not a lot of it, but enough that it can absorb in. So absorption is another way that we need to work on protecting ourselves from lead exposure.